Hello everybody, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Doom Eternal, The Ancient Gods Part 2. From where we last left off, we have encountered the Dark Lord, and first off the new variant of the Baron of Hell. Now we're going to continue on to see if we can find him. Now, as far as you maybe know, I've went Oddworld Swordmon, so I might have to put this on hold. And then I'll come back to continue on doing it after Oddworld Swordmon, after I've covered it. This stone imp? This is just the most weapons. I've never heard of a stone imp. Ah, so that's him, eh? He kind of reminds me of a minor imp, doesn't it? Him. I'd like to compare him to the regular imps. Now, we've seen the nightmare imps in Doom 64. Okay, so the blood punch is not working. Go, let's try the polish now. Okay, nope. That doesn't seem to work. Okay, so far we've come to the armored baron and now the stone imp. Hey! Well, I can't believe it worked! I thought they were invulnerable. Those damages. It just looks like the regular imp, but it's different skin color. You know, if you compare that to the nightmare imps in Doom 64, I like seeing them fighting the regular imps, just like you saw in said game with the nightmare imps and the regular imps. It's quite rare seeing two imps fighting each other. I mean, like we've seen the Hell Knight and the Bounds of Hell fighting, or end PlayStation Doom. Mind you, the analog stick works wonderfully in this game. Mind you, it'll be tough going back to the PlayStation 1's 20 D-pad after a few hours. Oh well, at least the chainsaw worked on them. Let's see if I can freeze that time. Well, it worked weakly. Look at them! Like a cabin! Oh, they're like a cannonball that they're doing! It's almost like what Majin Buu did in his kid group form in Dragon Ball Z. I remember him doing the pin... Mind you, he did that in the Super Buu form that I mentioned. More like a pinball... pinball movement. Anyway, I think that's them taken care of. I get out of here? Oh yeah, I think I remember this when I was fighting them. Oh, there's an extra alive! Haven't seen them in a while. Yeah, I better top up just in case. There we go, that's... Oh, wait, I forgot! Grab that just in case.
To the world spear.
Yeah, that poison here is the father, aka Vega, who we left on Erdak in the main campaign. There's Samuel Hayden, aka the Seraphim, out of the way, but he's going to be helping us for the time being. Like the Goblet of Fire or the Olympic Torch.
The corrupted priests forbid the use of this beacon. If there are any remaining free tribes left in Argentine Ore, all will see this light and know what your mission is here.
We are still a day's walk away from the World Sphere.
Okay, I really did not expect to see a dragon. Whoa, look at him! How do I compare him to Smaug? Or the Horntail? I don't remember Doom having dragons. The only times I've seen the dragons are like in Harry Potter and The Hobbit. Well, The Hobbit is where I encountered Smaug.
It seems you're not the only one who wants this mission accomplished. If you defeat the Dark Lord, any demon outside of Hell would be destroyed.
Yeah, that's what we're going to do. I'm not pretty sure this applies to the demons in Hell. The demons inside of Hell. Oh, great specters! So that was easy. And I'm not taking this down like I did in Spartan Doom. These zombies will just keep getting in the way. I
Now I take out his
madness. That's oh, not me, oh, them again! Even I don't remember the Imps doing like the pinball moves. Like I said, the only time I remember was, you know, Philip doing that was Majin Buu in Dragon Ball Z, in the Super Buu state. Snapping down the four way. I'd like to see Thor doing that in the... Imagine if Thor did that in the Avengers. Actually, if you're looking at them much better, they look just like the Spider Mastermind, but a bit smaller. Actually, they're more frequent throughout this game than the Spider Demon was the last game. I'm gonna take care of this Dread Knight again. What the? Did I just... Oh no, it's him again! No, it's down! Got an extra life. That's a good thing. Is he a bit stuck? Finally! Well, I was expecting a Cyber Demon there! I used a rocket launcher a bit. Oh, right then. Okay, not really what I had in mind. Made it! Okay, what is that up there? Is it some kind of gore nest again? Oh, that's not... Tipsy! Whoa! I didn't expect a Cyber Mancubus there! I think it's time to use the rocket launcher on this distance. There we go, it's him taken care of. Alive? I don't mind if I do. Whoa, two! Wow, that's a first for a while. I think I'll have a quick look at the stone imp while I'm at it. Okay, let's see here. There's the regular imp. Ah, there he is, the stone imp. Let's have a quick look at him. Oh, there's a BFG cube up there. Oh. Hello, did I spoil your party? Oh, fire. Hellfire. Oh, great. Trapped. even in the city, it's never learned. There is an army of them! Now we've got pinkies again. Get it. Oh well, it was worth it anyway. Only topped up on BFG again. Now let's see, where do I need to go from here? Okay, I'm supposed to go up there, but how do I get over there? I think I'm supposed to stop this door next, am I right? So annoying! And as well as a horde of imps. Well, at least there's no arse belt to worry about. No, the Packer demon getting involved. Wait, got the Prowler this time! Where's my changer? Guys again. Get out of the way, you! Complete. Hey, I've upgraded my Sentinel Hammer. Well, that could be handy for the difficult challenges that await. Okay then. How do you expect me to go there? How am I gonna do this on the Marauders? Well, it's not. Yeah. you again? The Vine comes with an eye turret again. Wait a minute, let's see if I can use it. Hey, I'm still a good sniper. Oh, what the? Oh, I didn't see that. Right here? Them out of the way. Okay, that move is going to be challenging. Whew. Now let's see what over here. Whoa! Oh, there are these guys again. Is it bad that I've done with them in part one of the Ancient Gods? Oh, we may have to use that. Just like I did with the Khan Maker. The regular Maker. Oh, these Imps are going to cause me aggro. I mean, we encountered them on Earth back in part one. Hey! There's one more right here. What is with these guys? God, they just keep on coming! Was it bad if I look the icon of sin in that? Oh, thanks to go to them, I missed. There's real aggro on these. Wait a minute, let's see if I can use this leg hammer on this one. Blood makers out of the way. I think they're like the mutated versions of the makers. We'll be mutated after I look the icon of sin. Whoa, not again! We brought the Kraken back again! I really wouldn't really expect a tentacle to be this massive. Whoa. This just keeps getting better and better. Whoa, hold on again with the 2,000! turn one out of the way. What? I missed again! That's hell. Even I didn't expect a whopper of a tentacle again. It's almost like the Kraken. I mean, what is it with their huge tentacles? Okay, I think this is where I was meant to go. Expecting me to walk across that bridge. Oh, I see the dead titans over there. Look at those auroras. That's what you often get in Iceland. Dragons. Right, so I've gone through this door, so what it's, well, that's almost like Onu Metru's archives in Metru Nui, almost. Okay, I think I might have to leave it off right here, but don't worry, I will continue on with this next time, and so until then, bye!